girl. I do high finish income on my outfit.
Hi guys, welcome back to the Sweet Life of Tay. I'm Tay and this is episode 2 of the Boss Life series. So today we're switching it up a bit. I do have a nail tech. Today we're going to be interviewing a nail tech. She is in the same salon as the esthetician from episode 1. So you guys kind of already plugged in. You probably already seen her area, her work area and stuff in episode 1. So I'm excited and we're going to go ahead and get started, okay? So today we have Angelica, the owner, CEO of Angelica Did.
Hey guys.
So I'm really excited for this episode because I love to do my nails. I like feeling like I wish I still had my phone on y'all, but I'm so rough on them. It was so cute. Like she did
it. You can find them on my Instagram at Angelica Did It on Instagram. Yeah, on my Instagram.
So
they was cute though.
They was real cute. I'm gonna put a video and then y'all have on her information, her booking, all that at the end. And so Angelica, just tell us like your history, your background, like what motivates you, what made you start a business?
I always wanted to start a business. Well, I ain't gonna say always. I wanted to start a business since I was in 12th grade because I knew working a job, I would quit my job. I did not want to work a job. But so I started doing everything. I tried to do hair, tried to sell lashes, just all everything. And then when I was pregnant, I had got pregnant. I wasn't doing nothing. I didn't know what I wanted to do. Then one day I was with Brianna, we was at a wax place, and I was like, I'm about to start doing nails. And then she was like, okay, let's go. And I was like, okay, can you take me to Walmart? And can you take me to Walmart so I can get the nail, get this little fake nail kit? And then I went and got a kit and I started doing nails ever since then.
So like when you first started, how was it transition for you, like learning stuff? Like I know you probably got discouraged. Like just talk about like your whole journey, how everything went, what some stuff you had to overcome. Even being pregnant, like y'all, when I tell y'all,
you my baby right when I started doing it.
My baby was working. I'm talking about a belly big, about to pop, making kits, shipping out stuff out, like making it happen. You feel me? So just tell them, like, how was that for you? How was that for you?
It was really motivation. Like, my baby was my motivation to do the nail kits, to start doing nails, and, like, to really stick to it, and to, like, start perfecting everything I do. Now I'm about to start school in January. I already signed up, I already accepted into the school. So I'm going to Shantae's Beauty School or Shantae's Creative Nails, something like that. So I start in January. And I'm excited about that, but yeah.
That's good. So in school, what you going? You doing a master cosmetologist or you just?
I'm just doing nail, and then I'm gonna go back to school. See, I'm about to get to that. I gotta tell y'all.
Okay, guys. I ain't gonna speed her up a little bit. Okay, tell us about your product. I know you've been cooking up some stuff. You got
some acrylic powders right now. Okay, so my plan is to start opening up, to start working on my which is why I started working on acrylic colors. I have monomers and stuff like that, mm-hmm. cuticle oils, all that stuff. I have all of the inventory, I just haven't got around to doing it yet. But basically I'm going to be doing my own nail supply to support myself while I'm in school, my own like nail supply store, so other nail techs can come to me and like get what they need. Mm-hmm. So that's what I'm working on right now.
Okay,
before I start school.
Like how is it like you need anything to do that, or you can
just
do it?
You can just do it. As long as you're making sure you're using proper monomers and stuff, you're not using nothing illegal and stuff, you can just do it. Okay. So that's what I'm just doing right now.
Okay, you did say you was in school, so from what you're doing now to by the time you finish school, where do you want to be? Where do you see yourself?
Okay, so when I start school in January, it's a whatchamacallit program, what is it called? A hybrid program. Mm-hmm. So basically it is 4 months, it's 12 weeks, so it's 4 months long. Mm-hmm. And the more you in school, like if I pick up extra hours, the sooner I can finish.
Okay, so it's like on mm-hmm. your pace, how fast you go. Mm-hmm. Okay.
So I'm gonna be going every day. Mm-hmm. Somebody gonna have to watch my baby. Any babysitters out? I'm just going.
She not finna let y'all watch Tina. Yeah. I'm sorry. Don't know.
Okay, but yeah, so basically I'm just after I finish school and everything, I'm going straight for my shop. Like I'm working towards a beauty bar. I don't even want just a nail shop. I want a beauty bar. And then after my beauty bar, like after I get everything going, I'm opening a nail school because like being a black girl in this day and age, like it's nobody out here who's helping with apprenticeships, like people who aspire to do what I do, or you know what I'm saying? I like searching on Instagram so much to find somebody that I can do an apprenticeship with, because I do have a baby and it is hard to like go to school with a new baby. She only 3 months, so to go to school and trying to do all of the stuff that I'm trying to do and where I'm trying to go is hard. So it would have helped if somebody could have been there to help.
Yeah, so I picked you up. Mm-hmm.
So yeah, and I want to be able to offer like scholarships and mm-hmm. stuff like that. So I want to do stuff.
Black girl. Period. So any aspiring nail techs out there?
Top nails. Oh, I thought you said my nail mentor. I don't know her, but I love her. Her name is Snob Nails. Like, she doing the dang thing. I love her.
Uh-huh. Okay. I'll make sure I put them on there so y'all can go look. So, I know you haven't learned a lot. You just jumped into doing nails. So, for anybody, you know, just starting nails, or even when you do your one-on-one classes, what is, like, one of the main things that you would tell them about their form and their policy?
Like, just about any, like, any, all the nail stuff?
Yeah, like, about okay. their policy.
One, I would say, watch as many YouTube, like, if you are an at-home beginner, whatever, watch as many YouTube videos as you can about sanitation, because you will really mess somebody up. So you need to be careful, make sure you're not cutting people, make sure you're, like, sanitation is the biggest thing to me. So you want to make sure everything is clean, because you will mess up your future and your future career trying to do nails and not know what you're doing. So I would say focus on learning about sanitation and disinfecting and stuff like that. Then second, I would say go for whatever business you're doing, because if you're watching this series, it's for a business. So whatever business you're doing, I would say just go for it. Like, I just decided to do it and just did it. Literally, that's why my name is Angelica Did It. I wanted to do it and I did it. So.
And nails is not the only thing Angelica does. I want her to tell y'all about, I know, don't you sell vendor lists? Mm-hmm. And a couple of other different things, like the class I mentioned. So go ahead and tell them about, like, different stuff they can, I know they can get their nails done, mm-hmm. But what's some other stuff they can get from you?
Okay. So, once the nail supply store is up and running, you'll be able to get nail products, of course, because we already mentioned that. But I do sell vendors, like vendor lists, and I do them for a good price. Like, you could come to me. I love helping young girls or anybody who's trying to get on them stuff. So,
thank you.
You're welcome. Anybody who's trying to get on their stuff, so just come to me. I also have a business page where I help people with businesses obtaining LLCs and stuff like that. That is called AngelicaDidIt.inc on Instagram. So,
and then you just start a new one just for nails?
Uh-huh. Angelica teaches. It's just for to learn how to do nails, but I was thinking about making that page a little like free. Like, just showing mini tutorials on there, not like...
Yeah, and then once you get enough followers, mm-hmm. like, once it gets to the point that where you... Then you can, like, or just make an OnlyFans.
Oh, yeah, I did these.
Oh, yeah, don't play. Oh, birthday yeah. nails.
I could do an OnlyFans.
You should
Period,
do
don't play with us.
You should do OnlyFans. That's
true.
No, people pay for it.
Yeah.
One thing I want to ask you. So you still like
want
to do toes and stuff?
Yeah, but I just don't have space.
Yeah, you don't have space.
Not yet. But like I said, the sanitation thing. That's why I haven't started on toes. I feel like it's important that I start school and learn actual sanitation prior to doing nails. I mean, doing toes and stuff like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
All right. So last thing we're gonna go over is okay. I just want you to give one word of advice to any entrepreneur. It could be rapping, selling clothes, anybody here that wants to start a business. I want you to give them one thing that helped you, that you learned on your journey, and then I want you to give them like one motivational tip or one motivational quote that kind of got you through something that got you through that motivates you when you are feeling motivated.
So the tip, like I said, would be just to do it. Like, just go for it. Because if you just planning and keep planning, like, yes, plan and stuff like that, but you have to put it into action. Because if you're not putting it into action, then nothing's going to happen. You're not going to reap no benefits. And don't expect fast results. Like, it's going to take time to get where you want to be. Don't just, because that was my problem. That was something, like, I still go through that now. Like, I just think I'm supposed to be 10 steps ahead. But, like, you have to take a deep breath and be like, okay, a year ago today, I did not want to do nails. I did not know nothing about nails. I was not doing anything. I was just sitting on my ass working at Metro PCS. A year ago today, I'm in my own suite and I have my own stuff going. I was just got to... and I have my own stuff going today. So I just say, keep going, keep pushing, whatever you're doing, and don't stop. Be consistent. And a quote that kept me going.
My sister
just told me the other day, because I was, like I said, I be getting down sometimes. My sister told me, I was like, what kept you going? Like, I don't know. I'm just not feeling motivated. I'm not feeling inspired. She was like, you kept me going. And that's when I realized, like, Angelica, you have all the power. Like, I'm like, you have all the power. Like, your train of thought, the way you think, everything, the way you speak about yourself. When you think negative stuff, you're only going to notice the negative. When you speak positive stuff, you'll start noticing the positive. So I just started fixing it.
Even
the way I speak.
It's my
Aquarius sister, y'all.
We period. Yeah. All the time. All right, y'all. We really appreciate you guys tuning in today. I hope you learned something. All my nail techs out there, go for it. Do it. Make sure you be sanitary. You don't want to mess anybody up, like she said. But believe in yourself. Like episode 1, me and Brie talked about, believe in yourself. Do it. Go for it. Plan, but don't plan too much. Again, thank you guys for tuning in, and we will see you back next week on episode 3.
All right. Thank you, guys. Bye. Bye.
All right, guys, so we back at Salon Milan in Stonecrest Mall. Guys got the address right there. All of these are really, really nice. I love them. We got some medium long shorts. We got some Frenchies. Those are my Frenchies. And then we got some long nails with some blue in them. These are my favorite, like, absolute favorite. Love them. Last thing we have here is this week's giveaway item. It is a pineapple cuticle oil. As you can see, it is very small and compact. Just pop it in your purse. Use it when and wherever you want. And the winner is.
I'm a hot girl. I do hot. I spend this income on my outfit.